Explain how more than 140 million Kenya shillings stalled projects, despite some being paid for by the county government. Appearing before the Senate's Public and Investment Committee, chaired by Kisii Senator Sam Ongeri, senators claimed that the stalled projects may be a leeway for looting public resources.
That they have created a budget for drilling and equipping of boreholes in wards. And you can see from the preceding list, those are also boreholes. But these ones are ambiguous, with an ambiguous figure. And then your officers, Governor, are creating another item for operationalization of the same borehole. In real terms, when you drill a borehole, the person who is drilling the borehole operationalizes the borehole by making sure they pump out water. It is at that point that you pay the entire sum for completion of the project. So, Governor, that's the reason we are wondering, because if somebody has done a dry borehole, that person is not supposed to receive a penny, ideally, until they give you a project that is complete. So in terms of the delay in disbursements, ideally, you would have a borehole, and what you would have in this respect is a pending bill. Thank you, Chair.
You convene people in their locations or in their wards and tell them that what is available for prioritization of projects in that ward is 10 million. So let us hear what you think are of priority. And you are not allowed to budget beyond what is in the basket. So, Governor, what is happening in Makueni, where you convene people and they ask you to bring KICC and you commit to it when you don't have the funds?
It has been severally pointed out that there was a time that I demanded accountability in this country. And I'm not about to relinquish following that path. That's a very, very, very essential path. It is indeed a path that makes what we do better. So I want to appreciate Senate, to appreciate all the institutions that are supporting Senate here. And that is why you have had chair and committee. We have said any information you require, anything that you require, we will be able to supply any discussion, because we know that we try to do as best as possible for the people of Makueni, and therefore there is really nothing to hide. There is monies that are unabsorbed, but they are committed, because already we have said that there is work in Kalamba, there is work in other, you know, places. So when you look at the accounts, it's not enough to say how much has been immediately absorbed in terms of has been paid out, because if this work was more than 1 year, then it means that the other money is, there is money that is committed and the work is ongoing, and therefore there is a reallocation so that you can pay for that work when it is complete. We have major projects that are, which go across 1 year, 2 years, and so on.